So this is a monarch that we caught in our yard last night, and it was a little bit sluggish, and this morning we're giving it some sugar water on Elizabeth's hand here, and it's probably been drinking sugar water for the last 10-15 minutes. It's taking a break now before it flies on its journey down to Mexico.